Hep C is like the silent disease that everybody's kind of hush-hush about, but they're learning that it's okay because I now can be cured from Hep C.
People ask me, say, how can you sit up there and tell people? Why not? I can help somebody else.
That's right.
I do believe that a lot of people do not want to get tested because of the stigma and because of them not being more knowledgeable.
What's gonna happen, because I know a lot of stuff happens to the liver, it affects the liver.
We'll go over the results of your blood work together, and from there we can choose which medication is going to work best for you and get you cured.
This is an infection that kills more Americans than HIV and about 59 other infections combined.
So the question then is, which treatment is better for virus?
And then our nurses will provide a individualized approach.
We're starting to see your blood sugar go up a little
bit.
Right. Now in the typical practice setting, you might get an appointment maybe a couple weeks or months down the road. Here, our case managers can deal with all the insurance issues that get thrown up in our healthcare system, and they can be seen that same day by one of our clinicians and evaluated for their candidacy for treatment.
So the lower the number, the better your liver looks. Oh. Does that make sense?
So I think as a team, we really work together to let the patient know, hey, we're here to help you, we're here to help heal you, and then after that, we're also here to make sure that you get the best quality of care.
All you had to do was walk in. You know what I mean? Walk right on in.